Today we went up with a cat skiing, which is really good because you get to access the unique terrain that's here pretty easy, and you get a lot of runs in.
Kommer litt brått på det opplegget her, så det jo helt rått at folk kunne snu seg rundt og bare bli med, så det dritfett.
We're at Stryn Sommerski, and there is also cat skiing here, or cat shred for the snowboarders.
My favorite experience with this trip was the snow condition we got on the last day. It was really good.
Lang, skier from Norway. We're at the Stryn. You can skate and bike and do everything in one day. It's really cool.
Sjukt kult, og anbefales virkelig på det sterkeste.
Robert André Rudd, Ål I Hallingdal. Veldig mye bra føre, og hatt det sinnssykt gøy med en fet gjeng med folk.
Kjørt over de fine toppene bak resorten og kjørt litt slushpudder.